Hi guys, welcome back to another vlog. Hope you're doing good. So most of you were asking me to start the video from Rangoli, hence starting it from Rangoli. Hope you all enjoy watching this. Recently, I've started eating the dry fruits, the soaked dry fruits, which is soaked overnight. And the whole thing is not just for me, it's for my brother also. And I've started this habit because it's very good for health. So here I've just come to put fish food, and every day I am going to be doing that. And when it has to be cleaned, you know, the bowls, my brother is going to take care of it. So we have shared the work like this. I am just going to take care of the food and he's going to take care of cleaning the bowls when it gets dirty. So after breakfast, thought of putting fertilizers to the plant, and this is the new, you know, not new, but every winter I use this kind of slipper because my feet get too cold. So I just thought of showing it to you. And this fertilizer was bought a few days back and I was just forgetting to put it, and today I decided to put it. And did the same thing to the plants which were placed on the shelves, and I just sprinkled the water once I put it, and in the evening I'm just going to be watering all the plants. So I did purchase few of the things, like, since all this sale is going on, and also most of you were asking the lip color which I usually, you know, often use in the videos and all. So, and also it's going to be a kind of haul, and also it's going to be a suggestion for you also. So hope you like this. And the first thing what I'm going to be showing is the body wash from Nivea. So this is the body wash. So I usually like to try all the kinds of body washes, and this is one of it, and I really like this smell of it. This is like original, like the Nivea cream, how it used to smell. It's the same thing. If you are one of them who likes that original smell of the Nivea cream, then you'll totally love it. So I really like that smell a lot, so that's the reason I bought this. And before this I used to use the Shower Lily, the pink color shower gel, and that used to smell completely like a light floral kind of smell. That was also good, and I really love this. And also it doesn't dry your skin, it just keeps your skin super moisturizing, and I think it's perfect for winter. So this is the first thing. If you want to buy it, then you can go for it. And the second thing is the conditioner. So this time I bought this. Like most of the conditioner, whatever I use, it's going to be from L'Oreal. I'm just gonna switch and try out everything. So this is, I think this is one of the best, best conditioners out of all which I've tried. So this is for my mother and this is for me. I have used this and it's super, like what to say, it conditions so well. I haven't straightened my hair, but you can see how well it's sitting. So it's, you know, like I'm gonna be purchasing the same thing like from now on. So yeah, and the next one is the body lotion. I think you already would have seen in the cover tour, but this one, it was for 155, so I purchased this. Even this one, it doesn't make your skin greasy, or it doesn't, you know, stick on all this kind of greasy thing on your hand. It just absorbs to your skin so well. A few of you were asking, I did a complete separate video on it, which I'm gonna be sharing only about the lotions and lip cares for winter. So if you want to purchase any body lotion, then you can, like in the budget, then you can go for this. And since sale is going on, you can just purchase it right now. And the next thing is the perfume. So I'm not a perfume kind of girl, but I had to buy, you know, my mother asked me to buy a good, like very soothing kind of smelled perfume. So I heard that this Mystic Island from Watergirl smells so good. So just to try it out, I just booked one for my mother. And once it came, and the smell, it's very, very, you know, the smell is so, so good. It's just like, you know, it's just like very soothing and, you know, like kind of fresh, refreshing smell. If you're one of the kind like who likes very like decent kind, very mild kind of smell, then you will love it. And once I got this and I did smell it, and really, really liked it a lot. So I purchased another one for me. This is for my mother. Very, very, like it was 160. So I think it's very affordable. So the last two things what I'm going to be showing is the lip care. So most of you have been asking what lip care I use. I mean, lipstick which I use. So these are the lipsticks which like I usually use when I'm just filming or on a daily basis if I want to. It's very, you know, it's not too nude or it's not too bright. It's so perfect and it looks so gorgeous on the skin. So I purchased these two, and this is from Lakme Forever Matte Liquid Lip Color, and this was for $195. So, and I'm just going to be sharing two colors also. I'm going to be swatching and showing it to you. So these colors are like everyday use. It is not too nude, like it's not too brownish nude, or it's not too, like it's not going to wash you out. It's just like a perfect you know, color, like a pinkish mauveish kind of thing. So, and these two are like perfect shades. So currently I'm wearing Nude Dream. So I'm just going to swatch it and show it to you. So this is how it looks. I'm just gonna show you once it dries out in the, you know, like the sunlight. So this is how it looks. It looks super good and I really, really like it a lot. So, and the next one is Maw Party. So it looks like this. So this is a bit darker, like kind of berryish kind, and this is like a mauveish pinkish kind of. It's a perfect like lip color for everyday use, and I really like how it looks. I'm just gonna show you once it dries out. Like I'm just gonna switch the camera and show. So if you wanna buy it, it's for $195 each, and it's really, really good. And the formula is very good. It doesn't make you feel like, it doesn't make you feel very dry on lips. It's super perfect. Yeah, so these are the two lip colors. So hope you like this small tiny haul. So of preparing mushroom gravy. So these are the ingredients required: ginger, garlic, onion, chili, coconut, coriander, pepper, cinnamon. So firstly, we need to fry everything in the oil, so it's gonna give you a different taste. So once fried, let it cool down and make it a paste. Now I'm just gonna fry these mushrooms. Once the mushrooms are fried well, I'm gonna add the paste and the gravy is ready. I was just getting ready to go out to give my kurtas for alteration because it was kind of big and I couldn't wear it without getting altered, hence got ready. So came back home and prepared a cup of tea and just sat on the balcony. I love sitting in the balcony and having my tea. It's very relaxing and it's kind of me time for me. So that is all for today's vlog. Hope you enjoyed watching it. If you did, please subscribe and support me, and thank you for watching.